if you're going to say what we're going to do is open up a route for the nearly 30 million people who are refugees around the world, and indeed the 50, 60 million people who are displaced, add to that those who are very poor and would dearly like to come to a country like ours to work, that's what you're really talking about when you say, let's open up the route and make it possible for all these people to apply to come here.